If you, for any reason, want to permanently disable parental controls on your PC, here is a quick tutorial showing you how to do it. Right-click on the Start button and select Run. Here, you will type services.msc and hit Enter. After a few moments, this services window will appear. Click once on any of these services, and then press P on your keyboard. This will bring you down to services that starts with the letter P. You need to find Parental Control Service, which is in this case the first one. Right-click on it, and from this menu select Properties. Click next to Startup Type, and from drop-down menu, select Disabled. After that, click down here on Apply. And you are done. Restart your computer after this, and parental control is disabled on your computer. If this video was useful, please give it a like, and consider to subscribe with the bell on for more useful tutorials. Until next time, stay awesome, and I'll see you all.